Thanks for joining me, guys, for another video beer review. Taking a look at a beer from Hungary, and it's from the Basodi Brewery, who are owned by Molson Coors. And this is a can of their hoppy. It's an IPL, and it is weighing in at 4.5% ABV. 25 IBUs on it. Pretty sort of like, I don't know, when macro does craft, I suppose, judging from the look of the branding. Picked it up from my local Euro shop, and it was £1.20. Get out into a glass. Had a couple of beers before from these guys out of Hungary. For what they are, they're alright. Okay, I think it's a 500ml. Yeah, it's a 500ml can. Okay, beer in a glass then. Filtered to high heaven. Straw-like in appearance. Gentle carbonation going up on a 2 and a bit finger Dazz White head. Looks like it's going in. It's getting aroma. Yeah, it's nettly almost. Lemon mixed in with that. Going on it. Cheers. No. All right for the money. Soft mouthfeel. Bready. Lemon peel sort of thing about it, and then yeah, like a almost stinging nettle sort of hoppiness about it. Very sharp, but it gives it a nice crispness all in at the same time. I mean, the weather's took a little bit of a turn for the worse really, and it's gone a little bit colder, but I should imagine when we had that blooming heat wave, and hopefully it'll return, that'll be a nice beer just to knock back. Just refresh yourself. It's crisp, it's clean. You know, you know you're drinking a lager, but it's got that nice little added hoppiness on the arse end of it. And it's labelled up as an India Pale Lager. It's alright for what it is, to be honest. Basodi and their hoppy. IPL 4.5% ABV. There you go, guys. See you on my next one. Ciao.